Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please pause for the 30 seconds of silence.
Good morning, Grizzlies. I'm Zadius.
I'm Myla.
And I'm Ian with GNN, your Grizzly News Network. Today is Tuesday, April 18th, 2023. Along with regular lunch options this week, the Student Support Division at Spring Valley will be selling hot dog combos at both lunches today and tomorrow. Combos include a freshly grilled hot dog, chips, and drink, all for $5, cash only. See you in the front of the gym to support our students. Ready to celebrate the end of the year with something sweet? Journalism is selling crumble cookies between now and May 5th. Celebrate graduating seniors, your best friend, or your favorite teacher or coach with a thank you for making your year just a little sweeter. You can order your cookies from any journalism student or see Ms. Vitoroso in room 223 to place your order. Cookies are only $5 and will be delivered on May 11th. Zadius, can I buy a cookie?
Yeah, of course. And you can go and support the theater department and attend the theater showcase this Thursday at 6 p.m. in the theater. Student tickets are $2 and adult tickets are $4. Purchase your tickets by clicking the QR code on the event flyer or by purchasing tickets at the door. Get ready for a night of student-written and directed one-acts, many of which include murder mysteries. Come and support a killer one-night performance you will not want to miss. Grizzlies, have you ever grown vegetables or flowers? If you want to try it, come join the Environmental Club for a garden gala to celebrate Earth Day tomorrow at 2 p.m. in room 923. They will teach you how to plant plants and care for them. It's free. They hope to see you there. Little Armenia is meeting tomorrow at 2:01 p.m. in room 806. It's a safe place for one-on-one support and differing opinions. Learn about Armenian culture and language. If you have questions or need additional information, contact them on Instagram or email Ms. Blondo. Gaming Club will be hosting a tournament at the end of this week. If you think you have what it takes to compete in the Hinokami Chronicles tournament, then go to the library this Friday right after school. Sign-in starts at 1:30 and the tournament will start at 2. Prom tickets are now officially on sale. Amira shows us where you can get yours. Season in full swing, it's time to nominate your prom court. Scan the QR code and use your CCSD email to nominate a senior. Write 2 to 3 sentences about why you believe that person should represent their class. You can only nominate others once, so make sure your vote counts. You can vote until next Wednesday. Winners announced next Thursday. And today is the last day you can take part in this year's grad night. The Six Flags grad night will cost you $200, which will cover the bus ride and will get you into the park, along with a t-shirt, a dinner, and other souvenirs. Grad night is Friday, May 19th, but you must secure your spot by the end of today. Make sure you pay the banker, then you can take your packets to the student council room or room 908. A former Spring Valley graduate was just awarded a prestigious scholarship. Zachary Billett graduated during distance learning in 2020. Since then, he has been at UNLV, majoring in political science. This week, he found out he was one of the just 62 students nationwide to be awarded the Harry S. Truman Scholarship. He was chosen from a group of 705 candidates in Nevada alone. He is the 8th person in UNLV's history to be awarded the scholarship. The award is given to select students who demonstrate outstanding academic performance and leadership potential. Congrats to our former grad. But that's not all we have to recognize here at Spring Valley.
Well, congratulations to Miranda to committing to Southwestern College. She was went all out to Winfield for their first ever flag football signing. She is coined as their first player in history. But not long after her fellow teammate Davina committed to Southwestern alongside her to start their new team in 2024 spring season. We cannot wait to see them both further their flag football careers. Today in spring sports, varsity softball will play against Silverado away at 3:30. Boys volleyball has a game against Mojave home with JV at 5 and varsity at 6. Then men's golf will play at Wild Horse at 1 p.m. Tomorrow, both JV baseball and JV softball will play Palo Vera at home at 3:30. On Thursday, varsity baseball will play against Rancho away at 3:30, and then men's volleyball will have a game against Valley away with JV at 5 and varsity at 6. On Friday, varsity baseball will play Bishop Gorman away at 3:30, and varsity softball will play Samron Memorial at home at 3:30. To close with this week, on Saturday, JV softball will play Bishop Gorman away at 3:30. Track and field will play against Liberty at the City of Henderson Invitational all day, and swim will have a meet against Faith Lutheran at Monza Principal at 9 a.m. Now here's Brooklyn with today's weather.
Today's skies will be clear with strong winds of 20 to 30 miles per hour. Temperatures will reach a high of 80 degrees and a low of 52 degrees Fahrenheit throughout the day. However, experts warn that UV rays are at a dangerously high level and recommend wearing sunscreen if you plan on being outside for a long period of time. Even though Halloween is still a long ways away, horror fans can still find entertainment with the It-themed escape room attraction. It's set to span over 30,000 square feet and offer over 20 rooms of immersive special effects based off the movies It Chapter 1 and It Chapter 2. Tickets are $55 per person for general admission and $75 for their VIP private experience. The escape room is located on 2073 South MLK Boulevard and is open Wednesday through Sunday from 4 p.m. to 11 p.m. Do you think you have it takes to escape?
The Executive Scholars Program by UNLV International Gaming Institute is offered to 9th, 11th, and 11th grade students, CCSD students, during the summer. Yes is a great college prep experience on the UNLV campus and on the Strip, where you can experience behind-the-scenes tours and mentoring sessions with tourism industry executives. All participants receive a free laptop, and they are able to keep it after the program. An informational session will be held tomorrow from 2 to 4 p.m. via Google Meet. If you're interested, check the screen now or come back to see it on our GNN YouTube channel. Mini Grand Prix is now hiring and will be in the cafeteria this Friday. Scan the QR code for more information or stop by their table during lunch. A Youth Summit is coming up soon at CSN. The college is hosting CSN Asian American Pacific Islander Youth Summit. It will be this Saturday from 9 to 4 p.m. Scan the QR code for more information or to register today.
Yes, that all sounds great. This is Zadius,
Myla,
and Mimi of the Grizzly News Network. Have a terrific Tuesday, Grizzlies.